One love.
She's got her own name on her edging tape. Can't say I've seen that before.
Three, one. Three, two.
You know, Fraser, you've been following... You're talking about the Olympics, right?
Talking about the Olympics. And at least another world champion to call the greatest ever. But the potential's there. That's why the fans are here. All these fans are looking to be...
5 points in a row. Sun Yingsha.
The two serves, Sun Yingsha. I mean, the recovery of... Yeah.
In the World Team Championships, that was certainly an eyebrow-raising moment.
Let it six.
World number one. Yeah. Beat.
Nice from Chung in front. She cannot.
Wow. This is what Fraser was referring to earlier.
Made a really good spin up there, Chen. Supreme from Chen.
Matches, the opening game. Would you believe it?
Good at the backhand to backhand trades.
2-1. 1-3.
Huge, 75%. The last 16 points have gone her way.
But she can't find it.
Bit far behind, you cannot rest on your laurels.
Shuffle serve from Sun.
Eight, six.
She's playing so.
Oh, chancing Tom. Now you mentioned
because her
top choice.
One, yeah. Three.
Cops up. Gets her into the middle, Chun-Chun. If that comes back.
It's
oh, that's a wicked backhand.
She's been on court for a long time.
You get accustomed to the rhythm that you're playing at. You barely got any space and time as it is.
Oh, that was a chance there, wasn't it?
Great serve, wise, and if something long and fast comes.
Three.
Is this the same? whistles past it. The legacy event after the Worlds.
Yeah.
Six.
Oh, about to serve.
That's a fantastic.
Yeah. I don't want to freeze it right now.
I'm loving this.
Yeah, so important, really, when you're playing someone like Sunny.
Wisdom hasn't seen anything near that level of success.
Yeah.
Three.
This is. Of course.
What? Absolutely unreturnable from Chen Shintong. As was that.
Chen needs three to win it. Oh, the net, huge. So soon.
Oh my goodness.
Whoever wins this moves on to either game or match point. It is Sun Yingxia. Well, Sun Yingxia.
Fighting hard here.
And you can't quite see it through.
Three.
Oh, again, it's that switch down the line.
So the equation is, of course, Chen Shintong wins this game, she can still go through.
Three.
You know, you have the ability, you back yourself to do it.
Then again, yeah, barely ever here at the Singapore Smash Quarters. Can't replicate the pressure to what you're feeling in these moments.
Agreed. Yeah, you knew that.
Wow. You cannot.
Chen Shintong is through to the semifinals.